Salut! Hello from Hamburg. My name is Daria Parkhomenko. I'm a pianist and I'm the winner of the last short Enescu piano competition in Bucharest. Despite the quarantine, I'm trying to use my all free time as useful as possible, and now I would like to invite you to the George Enescu Festival in Bucharest this year. This festival and competition are one of the great events in the musical world. As a winner, I would like to say that it was one of the best organized competitions where I ever took part. The participation gave me a lot of new opportunities and a very big development. I played in fantastic concert hall Romanian Ateneum, met great musicians, new friends, and also I discovered wonderful music of George Enescu, which I never played before and which is maybe not so known in the piano repertoire. At the moment, I'm learning already the third piece of George Enescu and would like to present it on my recital in September during the festival. I highly recommend all young musicians to apply for the competition and to join George Enescu Festival because it's really a very good chance for everybody to present yourself and enjoy a very beautiful city of Bucharest. Don't miss, the deadline is on the 29th of May, and remember that one of you can be a winner of this prestigious competition. Stay healthy and see you on the George Enescu Piano Competition this year.